Have you ever wanted to play pool in Minecraft Pocket Edition? Well, now you can! Because in this tutorial video, I, Easy, will be showing you how to make such an epic, pool kind of playing thing, if you know what I mean. So basically, to make this thing, you're going to need, four spruce stairs, two birch stairs, lots of green carpet, some fences, and a dirt block just to kind of get things started. So first of all, you're going to want to place the dirt block like so, and then on either side, you want to just put the birch stairs like this. Okay, so just put them like, aim at the top of it like there, and then you should be good. Okay, so far I'm like kind of struggling to do that. But once you've done that, then you basically just take this off, and then you put two more birch stairs like so. Then in the middle, you're going to want to put another dirt block like here, I guess. And then you're going to want to just put the next set of stairs like so. So this is going to give it kind of the effect like this, where it makes it look a lot like a pool table. But doesn't really look quite like a pool table unless you put the carpet on it. So then you put the green carpet on the top layer like so, and then you have this kind of look. So now it really does look like a pool table, but it's missing some of the, sticks that you're going to use to actually play the game. So it doesn't really matter where you put the sticks. I recommend that you put them kind of somewhere, and they should be at least 3 blocks high just to make it look a little bit nicer. And so you just put the fences up like so, and there you go, guys, that's your pool table. Now, if you're on survival mode, you can actually throw some like flowers or something on here to make it look like pool balls, and then you can kind of just go from there. So yeah, guys, that's how you make your very own simple pool table. So again, you're going to just need 4 spruce stairs, 2 birch stairs, 6 carpets, 6 fences, and just a dirt block to get the thing going. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed this tutorial on how to make your very own pool table. So now you can play pool and whatever that other version's called on Minecraft Pocket Edition. If you like the video, please hit that like button. Also, share the video and or subscribe if you haven't already. I do lots of these tutorial videos for Minecraft Pocket Edition. And so, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. So, peace out and later.